Hello and welcome. This is a special edition from Kaohsiung in the city of Kaohsiung, which is in Taiwan. And this is a vlog from Sui, my ex-wife. We're still good mates. And Taiwan's a country off the coast of China, if you don't know where it is. And she sent these videos over just to show you what life's like in Taiwan.
This is my house. This is my brother. This is my house. This is my road. Now it's a coffee shop. The tailor has moved out, so now it's a coffee shop, and this is the road I live. And basically, it hasn't really changed too much. Do you remember that house? Very run-down old house. It's been torn down, and now owner built a very basic building, and it's been rented it out as a shop. I don't think they live here anymore. This is the food shop, still stand still. Walking to a post office where we used to rent the push bike. Due to the COVID, it's much less hectic than before, which is great. And then I feel the air is, you know, much better than before, because I can see a lot of two-stroke bikes is gone. Because the government, has some sort of a theme or the scheme, try to encourage people to, redundant their 50cc two-stroke engine bike, and you know, replaced by a four-stroke 125. So the air pollution is much better than before, and also there's a lot of the electrical bike, you know, powered by the powerful battery, is quite common as well. This is the hotel. I don't know whether you remember. And the post office is just in front. only like flying. Right, this is the push bike stand where we used to rent our push bike. And now we need to pay for the first 30 minutes and the renting afterwards. So it's no longer free for use for 30 minutes anymore. But you know, still quite affordable. This is the underground, the entrance of the underground. And this is the post office. That's it.
My favorite veggie bun, I ordered two. So I'm just coming here to pick up my order. And then basically should be this one for me. They have just fried a pan. This is the how they made the bun. Yum.
Bridge is extremely slow, so I had to speed it up. If this was a bridge in on the canals, I'd be quite frustrated waiting for it to open. It's very, very slow, but it's a new bridge and it's just been built and designed by the local designers for the harbour in Kaohsiung. I'll show you a picture of that now.
This is all the new building, new skyscraper that you haven't seen before. There you go, you finally turn straight. So the another side the boat can come in and this side the boat can go out. Later, a lot of people will come here to see the sunset. Been here a couple of times. The sunset is really nice.
Happy New Year! I'm back to the harbour again. It's very hot today. It's about 25 degrees. You can see a lot of people. The food vendor used to be quite far away in that corner by the river. Now they all move underneath the bridge, which is quite a good idea. It's so hot today. Underneath the bridge will be much cooler. It's a sunny day today. It's wonderful. My veggie bun. go. I'm going to have my veggie bun now. Bon appetit.